Okay, collective, let's get back in with another quick collective reading. So, I'm seeing somebody family is paying them to come and talk to you. Confirmation, secrets revealed. Your ancestors is protecting you. Yeah, I see here, keep hustling, don't give up. I feel like somebody is unbelievable. Yep, your angels from 1930s, that's African American and black, they want you to endure. Wow. Wow. Oh my goodness. Oh my goodness. This is amazing. Your angel ancestor from the 1930s is saying that back in the day, they didn't feel accepted and they had to endure a lot of unfair treatment. And you need to work through your struggles, all right? Yes, it's still a lot of racism. It's still a lot of energy of people not feeling accepted. Yeah, I see topic of a conversation. Somebody want to pull up on you, 111. This is true. This is true. I'm seeing somebody having nightmares. Yep, if you're not a check, then you got to bounce, period. I see an Aries, the Osage, Capricorn, Virgo, Taurus in the community say nothing. All right, so you saying nothing to this negativity somebody trying to throw at you. Yeah, I see grandma, children in solitude. So your grandma angel is putting you in solitude. This could be a grandma from 1930s. Yep. I see here, yeah, this person know what they doing. You a whole different you. And they're one-sided. Overall energy, I see here crying because you stiff with them. You don't want this lust. I see somebody daydreaming about an air sign. Yep. I see lonely, can't get over the past, speaking through music. How can they replace you? What you don't see is they looking up, how can they do sex magic? 222. Let's go to the next one.